right. So this is a 2014 Linsky Sportive. Just arrived in the mail yesterday, courtesy of UPS. It is a large titanium frame with a large build. So I think it comes with some 44 centimeter handlebars, a 110 stem by FSA, an FSA headset, 175 millimeter crankset, some Avid BB7 disc brakes, front and rear. The stands no tube ZTR Alpha 400, and these are tubeless wheels. And they come with the Kenda tendril tires in 28C. There's room for fenders up front. And room for fenders and a rack in the rear. Linsky's swept back titanium seat post and their own sport seat. And it also comes with the Shimano Altegra group set. This is an awesome bike. My guess is this build probably weighs in around, 19 or 20 pounds. It's designed for some long distance rides. It's very comfortable. I think I'm running the 28C tires at about 95 PSI and could probably stand to lower them a little bit more for a bit more comfort. I'm not a big fan of clipless pedals, so I run some Shimano seat flat pedals. They come with some screws, wear a pair of real grippy 510 shoes, and these things are the bomb. For old guys like me, you don't have to learn a new trick with the clipless pedals. When it's time to take your feet off, you just lift your feet off. And you know what? I really like this bike a lot. Got the Linsky carbon fork. It's just a sweet looking, sweet riding bicycle. You can see the Soul City landscape. I'm riding home from work today, and on my commute takes me along the Han River. Place to ride.
Beautiful.
I've had an awesome commute home today. Nice stiff tailwind, so running about 25 miles an hour on the trails with no effort, and it's been a lot of fun.